is going down in the streets of Frisco, where the Kings look to avenge their week 3 loss to the Nets, where they only scored 3 points in this first round matchup. You either win or turn in your equipment in this Darryl Hawkins Jr. NBA 30th season at the Don Fisher Clubhouse. P. Miller passes it to Max on the wing, who does his thing around the defender for the easy basket. Tony Gilton throws up a prayer that Javi Rodriguez has to wrestle away from the King, and he flings it in for the basket. Nets come back. This time, Max passes it to Miles Middleton, who dribbles twice, pulls up, is good, giving his Nets an early advantage. But the Kings go on a 9-0 run, sparked by TG with 5, and Ty, who I can't pronounce his last name, plays the lane, picks the ball, and the Kings have tripled their production from last game, times 3 in just a quarter of play. More Kings on the wing. This time it's Super Calm, Dom, Monique, Gregory. All-star J.P. Miller has had enough of this bull crap as he goes the length of the court on back-to-back possession to resuscitate his team. And this Russell Reyna shot completes the Nets 9-4 run and has them within 2 points. But before this game is a tie, it's Ty who goes off and gives the King separation required to win a tough game. But it's too early to cut the Nets as this Middleton basket rounds him out at 6 points for the evening. The Kings would eventually run away with this one, and this victory puts him in the Darryl Hawkins Jr. NBA Final Four. Congratulations to the Nets on a successful season. Unfortunately, somebody had to lose.
Invest in your neighborhood.
Invest in your neighborhood.
Invest in your neighborhood.
The government's not.
The government's not.
The government's not.